since the voice of an embryo passed, the sound of horses and the strong walk of men, the smell of a powerful land.